He's a competitive guy. I saw that, and you all did in the spring, where he doesn't look at himself as a freshman. And he'll definitely play, and I believe he has a chance to make an impact.
He's a rising star. You know, that's what you guys marked me as coming in, and he's that same type of person. You know, he's an electrifying person. He's fast, and he's the type of person that has an attitude. He wants to be the best.